I come from a tradition of music where people sing together. And in fact, our Muslim tradition of music is one of communal song. So if you know any of these songs, I don't want you to feel shy to sing along. If everybody sings, nobody will know where the bad notes are coming from, right? Step we take, Bismillah, Bismillah. With every word we say, Bismillah, Bismillah. And every game we play, Bismillah, Bismillah. Bismillah, Rahman, Rahim. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. I can't hear you, Bismillah, Rahman. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. With everything we do, Bismillah, Bismillah. With everything that's new, Bismillah, Bismillah. With every place we go, Bismillah, Bismillah. And every friend we know, Bismillah, Bismillah. Your turn. Bismillah. Don't be scared. Bismillah, Rahim. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil song we sing, Bismillah, Bismillah. From every mountain, peace will ring. Bismillah, Rahman, Rahim. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. I can't hear you, Bismillah, Rahman, Rahim. Alhamdulillah. Beautiful, beautiful. You hear those voices? It's the children who aren't afraid to sing. A lot of times us grown-ups get pretty bitter and fed up. We think our voices don't matter, so we don't vote. And then tyrants get into power. And dictators. So it's important for us to nurture the children, bring them back to their fitra, bring them back to earth. And this is a little song about stepping out of our comfort zone, getting back to nature. It's called Outseeing the Fields. Briskly rising to the sky, cold clouds rushing past, flying hopes to never land, light.
stretching out my hand, out seeing the fields. What is a dream? And can you tell me what is real? Everyone else is home in bed, and I'm out here lost in my own head, out seeing the fields. Freeze crystal on the bridge, trees, frozen diamond leaves, ice stiffening the wheat, wind underneath my feet, out seeing the field. What is a dream? And can you tell me what is real? Everyone else is home in bed, and I'm out here lost in my own head, out seeing the fields. Feel close to you when I'm under open sky. I only feel guided when I'm free to question why. Only when I smell the earth upon my face will I ever be free to fly from this place. I'll seeing the fields, leaving the place I thought was home before, picking up my shoes and I'm flying out the door. Can't seem to want to go back there anymore, so I'm out seeing the fields. Morning wings against the ledge, frost trees painted on the glass, snow covering the streets. Home warm beneath my sheets.
Thank you. Indeed, getting back to nature and getting our children back to nature is one of the ways that we can help reawaken that fitra. You'll have to apologize, or you'll have to forgive me tonight, and I have to apologize to you because I'm a little clumsy up here with my drum and my guitar. I keep bees in my backyard, and I was wrapping the hives up for winter yesterday, and I've been stung a bunch of times, but for some reason yesterday I got one little bee sting and my whole hand just swelled right up, so I'm finding it hard to actually play up here tonight, so forgive me if I'm a little clumsy. So you can help me with this next song. Going back to that spirit of community song, we raise our voices together. You all know the words to this, because if you don't, you're in serious trouble. The chorus is, La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. And I want you to try and sing it. I'll sing it, and then you can repeat after me so everybody gets a turn, all right? It goes like this.
La ilaha illallah. La ilaha illallah. La ilaha illallah. La Muhammadun Rasulullah. Muhammadun Rasulullah. Muhammadun Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Al-Khaliq made the oceans, rivers, lakes, streams and rain. Gather their waves in pure submission upon the earth to praise God's name. Here we go. La There is no creature among us upon the earth or in the sea that does not sing with wonder, praising in community. La ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah. Muhammadun Rasulullah, Muhammadun Rasulullah, Muhammadun Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Dry earth is a sign to all of mankind, brought to life with peaceful rain, and to us Allah will do the same. La ilaha, la ilaha illallah. Good. La ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah. Muhammad Rasulullah, Muhammadun Rasulullah, Muhammadun Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
You guys are good. You got me cooking up here. You see, we're getting down to business now. This is what it's all about. We gotta roll our sleeves up here. So, this whole universe is in rhythm. The rhythm of creation is around us everywhere.
You hear the rhythm of Allah's creation, the rhythm of the clapping of the thunder and the rain. Can you see the rhythm of Allah's creation, the lightning and the leaves and the seasons as they change? Watch the children in the field spinning round and round. Watch their lanky, laughing, dizzy silly falls upon the ground. They grip on to long grass, afraid of spinning with the sun. Reality deceives them neath amusing games of fun. Oh, no, no, oh. Can you hear the rhythm of all creation, the rhythm of the clapping of the thunder and the rain? Can you see the rhythm of all creation, the lightning and the leaves and the seasons as they change? Watch the grown-ups all twirling with the clock throughout the day. See us spinning through the hours while the time hands tick away. We try to grip the world like we would catch a falling knife. Reality deceives us neath the amusing games of life.
See if we can get some clapping going.
Can you hear the rhythm of all creation, the rhythm of the clapping of the thunder and the rain. Can you see the rhythm of all creation, the lightning and the leaves and the seasons as they change? The rhythm of our world beats in surrender and in time, our blood and our breathing testify. The rhythm of surrender is a part of who we are, with each heartbeat and involuntary blink of our eye, a part of us we can't deny. Can you hear the rhythm of all creation, the rhythm of the clapping of the thunder and the rain? You see the rhythm of all creation, the lightning and the leaves and the seasons as they change. Can you hear the rhythm of all creation, the storm against the sand and the pulsating waves? Can you see the rhythm of all creation, the rhythm of the children running wind upon the graves? Can you hear the rhythm of all creation?
Oh. Wow. Excuse me while I get something from my coat. Have any of you ever heard of a fellow named Zane Bika? Any parents listen to a guy named Zane Bika from South Africa? You know, there's a lot of people out there, a lot of Muslims, singing songs. But one thing that always comes to my mind is...